has to simplify. Before we do that, let's recall that a to the n over m is equal to the mth root of a to the n. The denominator is the root, the numerator is the power. So that tells us we can rewrite this as the cubed root of 16 squared. Now it's a matter of simplifying this. Let's look at 16. 16, we want to look at the prime factorization. So 16 is 2 times 2 times 2 times 2, or 2 to the fourth. So we can rewrite this further as the cubed root of 16 squared, in which I can substitute 16 as 2 to the fourth. Okay, so what then I get here is 2 to the eighth power. Now, in this form, it's going to be easier to take the cubed root. One way to consider this as the cubed root of 2 to the sixth times 2 squared. When you do that, the cubed root of 2 to the sixth is 2 squared. And what's left inside the cubed root is 2 squared. You can rewrite that as 4 times the cubed root of 4. So that's the exact answer. Another way to think of this is the index 3 goes into 8 2 times with 2 left over. Either way, you're going to get 4 times the cubed root. And on a calculator, that's approximately equal to 6.35. So the steps on the calculator were to write 4 times 4 raised to the 1 div 3 power and then hit the equal button.